This morning, Marietta City Schools is extending its offer to pay for college applications for high school seniors. We first told you about this on Wednesday that Superintendent Dr. Grant Rivera plans to pay for at least one application for each senior. He's done this the past 3 years, and he just told us that he's extending the offer through November for students who don't meet the early decision deadline. He says it's all about honoring students' work and also supporting their families.